Qué asustable.
¿La celebrity stylist?
Claro que sí, es mi
you
mamá.
Leveled up.
Mi mamá. ¿Qué es lo que mi gente? Aquí estamos en vivo. Tú sabes, Nueva York. Today I'm gonna get styled by my mother. Hola, mami. Saluda a la gente.
Hola.
Y there's my sister back there. ¿Cómo tú crees que es el estilo mío?
Tú eres muy conservador. Depende.
Sí.
No te gusta usar cosas muy llamativas.
¿Y qué tú quieres? ¿Tú quieres sacar?
Algo informal y algo formal.
Eso es lo que vamos a hacer. Está bien. Entonces ya vámonos.
Follow me.
Follow me. ¿Cómo de salir por ahí?
De salir, mira qué lindo, mira el zipper que trae. Está bonito.
¿Te gusta esa vaina? La tela.
La tela está bonita, ¿no te gusta? Mm.
It looks nice.
It looks nice, sí. Está bonito.
Lo que tú decidas, tú eres la que me está vistiendo. Vísteme como si yo estoy en invierno.
Mira ese polo.
Eso no está, no está feo, mira.
Pero está bonito.
Está bonito, sí. ¿Te gusta?
Sí. Vamos a coger este.
¿Tú quieres que me lleve ese?
Sí.
Vamos a ver. Ya yo me estoy poniendo viejo.
Se te pone a tu viejo, mejor dicho.
Wow, the fit, look at the fit. Wow, yeah.
Muy lindo.
¿Te gusta el pantalón?
Sí, queda bien.
Bien, nice.
Next person. Ahora estamos buscando ropa que uno se vea bien.
Skinny,
está muy skinny. ¿Te gusta el Spanglish de mi mamá? Eso está muy skinny. My mom hates it when you're loud. Yo soy 34, mami.
Shh. Está bien,
papá. Yo parezco como modelo de Calvin Klein.
Louis Vuitton.
Louis Vuitton. Diablo, yo estoy acabando. La Matrix, papá, para que te lo sepas. Tú me llevas todos los plátanos, papá. Welcome to the Matrix. Dominican Major. Qué bonito, mira. De hombre de verdad, mira. No de mentira. Ya terminamos. Salimos bien. Mira, wow. Estamos felices ahora, señores. Oye, saludo a Stephanie, que es una fan de nosotros, que me ayudó. Me dio un descuentico bien heavy. Bien heavy. Yo estoy feliz. ¿Qué tú dices de la experiencia entera?
Me gustó bastante.
Lo que I'm wearing this outfit today. I feel like I look like a club owner. I'm excited. We have a panel at Hispanicize today. This is what I'm gonna wear for this panel. Gracias, mami. Yo creo que yo me veo bien.
Ay, esa estrella.
Yeah, este outfit. Coño.
Wow, where's this from?
So I look like a club owner.
I've never seen you make quite the entrance as you have today.
Qué asustado, mami.
Celebrity stylist?
Claro que sí, es mi mamá.
Leveled up.
Mi mamá.
Your mom styled you?
My mom styled me, yes.
Wow.
Yeah, you should style him more often.
Yeah. She got the penny loafers and everything.
No socks like a true Dominican, you know what I'm saying?
This is a true Dominican outfit.
True Dominican outfit.
Dile a tu mamá que ella hizo un buen trabajo.
Oh, claro que sí.
I love it.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think it's so fun.
You look on point.
I love the outfit. I loved it. This was dope. I got a lot of compliments. A lot of people loved it. Cuando uno usa buena ropa, uno se siente como una superestrella. Señores, this is the outfit my mom has me wearing today. You know, está bonito. I like it. I think this is what I always wanted to wear, but I didn't know where to get the things and how to wear them, how to put them together. And I think what I always wanted, my mom went into my head and was like, I want you to wear this. And I was like, I want exactly that too. And she got that for me. You know what I'm saying? Did that make sense? Well, it's too hot today. I cannot wear the jacket with it. So they're gonna see the outfit without the jacket. So I'm gonna have to take this off. ¿Qué tú piensas?
Que eres un papi tú ya ahora.
Es que yo soy un papi ya.
Mm-hmm. You look like you just came off a stage or something.
I like that you have just like a plain black t-shirt,
yeah,
with some like funky pants.
Yeah.
And then the shoes are so you.
I feel Dominican in this.
I like that she put it in a loafer.
Right?
But this is quite
so. Look like someone that knows about style.
It's like a celebrity outfit. Like if you were to come to do like press in this outfit and you were dressed like this, I'd be like, oh, he has a style.
This is a day outfit that my mom got for me. This is like sporty, it's fun. Yo parezco que yo voy para la escuela. It's cooler now in LA, so I think I could wear a jean jacket. I'm excited to wear a jean jacket. I always wanted a jean jacket. My sister, What do you think? Well, how did mom do?
I love it. I think mom did a great job. You could tell this is all my mother. Because if you watch Gadiel's pictures when he was younger, you look like you were younger. Like mommy dressed you up. Like, I love it.
All right, let's see what the crew has to say. ¿Qué tú dices de esta?
I like it. I love this jacket.
This is like really, really good.
Right?
Yeah.
This is cute. Look at you.
I'm a denim on denim person.
Yeah?
I like it. I like that the pants are darker.
Oh, we mentioned tenemos el jaquecito.
This jacket looks like... What, did you like just come out of like a paint fight?
It's like a Canadian tuxedo right now because you got matching pants.
Do people usually don't do it?
Sometimes they do.
Sometimes they
do. Especially in Canada.
This is very mom-esque, but it's not like mom in a bad way. It's just like that's a brand that a mom would pick.
Esto de moda ahora.
Is that K-Swiss?
I wear my K-Swiss.
All of our moms have been killing it.
Es que la mamá siempre sabe.
Two thumbs up.
Wow. Yeah, this last outfit was dope. I really did enjoy it. Everybody loved it. And my mom keeps calling me, telling me, Gadiel, ¿qué está diciendo la gente? ¿Le gustaron, verdad? ¿Le gustaron? Tu mamá sabe. Tú viste que tu mamá sabe. She's so cute. Gracias, mami, por todo. Gracias por hacer este video conmigo. La pasé muy bien contigo. Y me encanta el estilo tuyo. Tú tienes buen gusto. Te quiero mucho. ¡Mua!
Follow, like.